After just scraping through the ensemble challenge, last night, audition star Bella Ferraro was struggling with the pressure of her final performance.
You all
right? No. I'm, like, freaking out.
Is that right? Is that right?
Hey now, hey now, don't dream it's over. Hey now, hey now.
Bella, believe in yourself. Thank you.
Thank you.
When she sings, she sings better than anyone.
Amazing.
Why does that happen?
But if she can't...
If I was her mentor, I would get her through that. She is brilliant.
Imagine this. You go to the live show, and then she just goes, oh, and just stops.
I know.
That's a huge risk.
She just needs faith.
I mean, I'm disappointed in myself, obviously, but, like, I've been singing for 12 years, and if I can't go on a stage and feel confident, I just don't think I ever will.
Bella?
Bella.
I think you've no self-belief. That's what it is. You don't believe in your ability. You can sing. You have an incredible talent.
You actually really sing better than most people have ever heard.
Please listen to us. Please.
I think it's a complete confidence issue. Like, I don't know where it comes from, so I don't know how I'm going to fix it. For whatever reason, when it comes to singing, maybe it's because I find it such a personal thing.
So, after a rocky start, did Bella recover enough to make it through to next week's home visits?